together with the Somali people and accept what the Somali people decide.
We are sorry. He's a Somali, even though he have not acted as a nationalist, as a Somali people, as a Somali man, because he was conducting a war between a Somali people. And we can say only, we hope if USCSNA will appoint a new man, he might come with a new idea, with a peace to be settled the Somalia problem.